you ever done this real life?
No, I've seen it done that.
Well, a buddy of mine built a Toyota out in Colorado. And we did this in real rocks. I mean, we was in Moab.
Yeah, I've seen a few YouTube videos of people doing all
yeah.
that. It's always fun.
Oh, yeah. From here back to the shop.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I caught it, dude, and it roll.
Thanks.
Yeah. I would say that I'm not quite as svelte as I thought I was.
Just not quite there. Yeah. All right. I don't remember having this much trouble last time. I cruised right through.
I remember doing this last time.
We did do this last time.
We did?
Yeah.
What bodies are these?
That one's a RC four wheel drive Mojave, and then that's a RC four wheel drive 4Runner.
Yep.
For irons.
Yep, 10.
We'll go 10. 20 pounds.
All right.
First pull is going to lift you on the outside.
Too heavy.
Front of the truck?
Yep. So that's got to be reset.
Did you break the axle? Yeah, I didn't think so. If the ground was made out of clay and not digging, you'd be alright.
Yeah.
Hold on. Okay, it's not that. I smell something burning. Now try it with some weight.
Yeah, I didn't even got some. I had to pull it all the way down the friggin' end.
I don't
know.
Carabiner brand. It's got no weight in it, I feel that.
Yeah, I ain't got nothing to it.
Figured I'd try, at least try to hang with the big trucks.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna build one so I can actually pull this.
That was a pulling thing.